I'm Associate Professor Simone Schoenwaelder, and I work at the Heart Research Institute in Sydney. We work in the thrombosis research group led by Professor Sean Jackson.
Despite the debilitating effects of a stroke, up to 90% of stroke patients can't access safe and effective stroke therapy.
Our preclinical studies have showed promising results, and we're excited about translating these drugs into stroke patients.